goes, Delta Sorority, which I am not a member of, they are just having a pop-up. They are sponsoring this pop-up. And this is our setup. First time using the tent. We can do anything.
Today's a great day. A day of abundance. Woo! It's vendor time again, y'all. All right. There's no rhyme or reason this time. Just start packing up the panties. Get them. Take them down.
It's time to rock and roll. Oh, y'all wanna see my shoes? Bam. And just in case you guys didn't know why we always wear these colors, it's because these are my brand colors. It's magenta and blue, royal, bluish, navyish blue. Yeah. All right, let's go. Time to make some money.
We really got that much stuff? Everybody all right? Yeah. Hold on. Let me make sure the car is in park, please. Pull it down. Look. Go to under. Come here. Yeah. I meant to take it out. I forgot. Pull up to the scene with my silly message. What? JJ. Pull up to the scene. With... oh, for real? All right, what's the name of your business? Amazingly Popped. And you pop? What's your name?
My name is Rodney. I'm from Amazingly Pop Popcorn.
All right, wonderful. Yeah. So these are samples, huh?
So you want to try one?
Yes.
We got the big cheese.
Okay. I'll take the big cheese.
Okay, there you can try that.
This one? Okay. Thank you. All of the tiny ones are only $22. Everything is spiritually inspired. Did she buy some? How many did she buy?
This is a journey.
Oh, 5 for $20.
Okay.
And then what we have? Yeah, we have change. What do you need back? Hey, little ladies. Take a look. They all have positive sayings on them made by Journey. She's in love. What she need back? She needs $15 back. Okay, 1 second. Y'all better buy some. It's all kind of stuff. Smile, ladies. My kids. Oh, cute. Look, I put the legs back on. I didn't do both sides. Pinot Nacho. Which one you want? Go ahead. Ask him.